good, because they know each other, so they'll get along better. And as long as people get along, they'll trust each other more, thus improving their ability in combat.
The tank's hangar space is just through here. I was just carrying some ragnite fuel back.
Yeah.
It's used to power the tank, and also for the turret-mounted cannon rounds.
I guess I'm just more used to seeing it in street lamps and medical compounds.
Yeah. As if just everywhere.
Like everything is ragnite powered these days. That stuff is everywhere.
Yeah, but the thing is, they're gonna run out of it. Just like we're running out of oil. And stuff.
Not enough of it for some people, though. It's the source of a lot of conflict.
Yeah, and other people are gonna drain it quickest.
They say the Empire's invading only to get at all the ragnite in Gallian soil.
Mm.
Oh, that's right. I had something to give you, Welks.
And that would be...
What's this?
Oh my. It's a flare gun, is it not?
Mother's flare gun. It was in the barn, but I thought you might have some use for it.
It will come in handy.
Another hand-me-down.
I gave it a once-over. It might be old, but it's still serviceable.
Which is good.
I didn't mean... I just can't believe I'm a tank operator now.
Yeah.
Thank you for this, Ace.
He's out, waving his lips.
Spot check on the Edelweiss now, to make sure it's ready to go at any time.
Yep.
Alright, we'll get going for now then. See you later.
I think that's the end of this cutscene, and I'll be on the next one. Yes, I'm on the next one, and let's go! I think this thing's going to have less episodes than this chapter's going to be. There's 7 of them. Hey. Well, let's just see what this cutscene's all about. Oh yes, the first operation as an actual merchant.
The Great Vasel Bridge was just taken by the Empire.
And we need it back.
Key strategic position.
The Great Vasel Bridge?
Hmm.
It's a major drawbridge crossing the canal in Vasel, just outside the capital.
Yeah. Which can be a problem. Now we're on to the next part of the cutscene.
That bridge is a part of the central transit artery, leading into Randgreaves.
Mm.
Our mission is to take it back.
And we take it back in a very interesting manner. Holy hell, I gotta fight that many tanks. That's a lot of tanks. Which is gonna be a problem. But luckily, we don't have that many.
They've been running a blitz, with their shock troops outrunning their defense.
Hmm.
Our 3rd Regiment will retake the bridge before defensive reinforcements can arrive.
Yes.
How quaint. The militia holding a little strategy meeting of its own.
Yeah.
How long were you planning on hiding out in here, Varrott?
He's one of the idiots who thinks he's bigger and better than everyone else.
My apologies, sir. We'll depart soon.
Whatever. They're just country mice. It's not like they'll be much help.
More help than you
More
think.
More help, perhaps, than your army unit that couldn't hold the bridge in the first place.
Hey!
Regardless, Vasel remains a critical position. We'll reclaim it immediately.
Well, all good. See that you do.
And that we will. We'll drive them back.
Who is that?
General Damon, commander of the Central Forces.
Partially useless.
That's the army branch the militia was folded into, right?
That's right. They say the general's an aristocrat. He looks down on the common militia.
That's true.
That doesn't make any sense.
Right. Now that the war's begun, we all need to band together and fight to keep Gallia safe.
That's true.
Who cares at this point whether you're in the army or the militia? It's ridiculous.
General, unfortunately, there's idiots like that, even today.
We'll begin by taking back the western bank to gain a foothold for reclaiming the bridge. Lieutenant Gunther, I'm assigning Squad 7 to this mission. It's your first maneuver, so be smart.
Yes, Captain.
shouldn't be too difficult.
The other squads are on patrol. Stay sharp and be ready to help take back the bridge. I'm counting on all of you out there. Now move out.
Yep. Need to get that bridge and make it ours again. New tabs available. Oh, skirmish. Unlike those with main storyline, the battles under the skirmish tab can be played any number of times. Perfect for amassing experience and research fees. Trying them if you're feeling underpowered. Which, at one point I actually did like 20 odd skirmishes in a row just to level up because I couldn't beat the enemy. I'll probably only show you each skirmish once, I won't show you me repeating them. So, I won't bore you too much with that. Anyway, we added as you progress, be careful. Though not a plot battle, soldiers losing during skirmishes can still die. Which means just make sure they don't die. Play safe and don't let them die. That's all I can really say. A new skirmish has been added. And how about we play this skirmish before we go into the main battle? And we don't have to be in that menu. We can just press E. Not working. Bugger. I'm gonna go through those. Well. Select tab. Skirmish. Skirmish. And there's this one. This will be a rather quick one, considering it's easy. As I just selected easy mode. The higher the difficulty you go for, the harder it will be. The more experience and cash you get out of it as well. And there's Brawl. Ooh, it's going a bit laggy now. Intentions, reporting. Da 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 da. Starting point, driving back. On these missions, it's always occupy their base. Falcon dies, the enemy captures our base. All allied soldiers and reserves are killed, and 20 turns pass. I don't know how you're going to lose all 20 units in 20 turns, especially when they only have scouts. And here we go, I can have up to 9 members on my team. I can deploy now, you'll be an idiot. Precision units, and this one. To improve maximum number of points, I will stick a scout there. Also stick another scout there. She'll get me another command point, so she'll go there. You'll go here. You'll go there. You'll go there. In fact, I might actually take one of these off. Largo, well, only to get myself a command point. Because he provides one. I always seem to bring this little bugger along. That spot, and a sniper is always good to have nearby. There we go, my team's ready. Because once I just brought my 2 snipers and wiped out everyone they had. And there we go, we can deploy. Yep.
Now, let's begin the operation. I'm confident victory is within reach.
Definitely, there's only a few scouts in this one. See, that's all I've got. I have a tank, a group of shock troopers, a sniper, and a couple scouts.
Drive these Imperials back out of
look at this logo! It'll be someone else if I actually chose other people. Whoa. You're still speaking. Well, giving his lips. I think I might have a bit of lag here. Oh well. This video is getting a bit long. Oh no, they got some shock troopers. My face! Come on, let me move! Yeah, definitely some lag here. Whee! Okay, they have a lancer, but they don't have a tank, so my lancer's pretty much on the pointless side. Unfortunately, snipers can't take out lancers right away.
Leave the backup to me.
However, she's in good range and sight of a lot of targets. Here we go. And here's how snipers work. Wait, I can use a number pad for this? That makes things a bit quicker. Then use the arrow keys to headshot. Ah, bugger! When I get better snipers, that circle will get smaller. which is handy. Well then, let's see who I should send next.
My turn, okay?
Let's get you behind some cover. And fire. Let's go for the one who's already hurt. Unfortunately, that book is behind a rock, so I can't really aim at them. However, this guy's gonna take a lot of kills. He's behind cover, so I can't kill him with a headshot. And that's quite a distance, unfortunately. And we'll end that turn there. And now, I think I'll go in with a tank.
Entering combat.
And moving, move. Straight forward. You guys can't do nothing to me. Stop. Alright, here we go. Now I could go for that shock trooper. Go for any number of these shock troopers. But I think this bugger will be my target. In order to get him out from that cover and to be killed by other rubber troops. Oh wait, he's already dead. Whoops. Either way, red enemies have command points on them. Prepare to be smushed! Boom! Well, that's where I'm going. Need to make sure I get that shock trooper who's right there before he can get to the back of my tank. Now you will be moving forwards. Right to that sandbag over there. And up. And get ready to fire. Ooh, this guy won't survive. And there he goes, down. It's another one down, and anyone who tries to get close to the tank will get shot at by Rosie.
Man down, everybody.
And, no, I'll do that. I should roll Lancer Killer. Oh well. Now, I'll get my shock trooper down. No, bugger. And let's fire at this Lancer. That's too slow. Especially for that distance. Unfortunately, this is quite a bit of a distance. It's question marks. It'll take more than 99 bullets to kill. It's not really the wisest of needles. This guy's standing and will only take 16 bullets to the chest. And only 3 bullets to the face. Ouch! Took an extra bullet to the face as they died.
Awaiting orders.
It is actually possible to do this in one turn, but I have no idea how. Especially with the ones who are crouched. Anyway. I am going to get this little bugger. Where to send him? Oh, I know.
I hope these stains come out.
Oh. Completely forgot about that.
Hurry with that reload, they're getting away.
Ah, crud. Well, might as well fire that way. I bet I should have gone after the Lancer. Ouch. And now the only thing I can do is end my turn here. Although I could use my last point to get him into safety. Which is a wise move, and use it on someone else to move. And crouch. And go to fire mode.